Oh no! Hey everybody, welcome to Community Clan Fight Night. My name is Johnny Omaha, and I hope I'm not disconnected. Wah wah wah. Let's try that again. Take two. Ha ha! So a little bit of a bug. I probably shouldn't have had a screen up that I had up. But here, Community Clan Fight Night here, two servers going on, and we're gonna see this other one in just a second. And join back here on server two for Community Clan Fight Night. Welcome, Merchant ZZZ, Dropper N, Digit Major X, and Rigus. There we go. We're gonna switch over to the US side of things.
I'll get the rest of my squad to push down the opposite flank you're pushing down. And just to try to get into contact with the enemy and hold them off. Not actually push.
Yeah, copy that.
Alright. If you see something that's looking good to you, let me know.
So here we're on Redcoats, Warriors, 20th Regiment of the Foot, and
Yo,
303rd
that's
Tiger
on team, boys.
Battalion.
Oh shit, sorry.
Oh, I see Zulu X-ray Delta. So it looks like teams maybe have switched a little bit on me. Redcoats, Warriors, 20th Regiment of the Foot, and Zulu X-ray Delta? No, they are on the other team. They're now switching. No, they're okay. Looks like a little bit of confusion of myself here. Those were posted teams on the forum. But here is, yep, OP First Light. Merchant saying we already had OP First Light 2 weeks ago. It's true, we did. Good.
CXD, are you with us?
It's a good map. Confusion abounds. Let's bounce in here and see what's up. There are not. Oh, Zulu X-ray Delta is filling in for 303rd. So Zulu X-ray Delta.
My belly needs to swap
303rd is
over.
not participating. Oh, there is some 303rd. They are reconnecting now.
Oi! Stop leaning. Stop leaning around there.
All right, so it is a regularly scheduled program
All right,
here.
sorry guys, just came back in. We still
We've
doing the
got
same
time,
one.
Just hang tight.
Omaha. And
got time.
I hope
All
I'm
right,
not
yeah, so
disconnected. And there's that.
I
So that's
assume safe
working.
plans.
Let's
20
walk my
hours of walk
stream.
guide to capture first flag, and the rest of us
Yay,
push on
everything's
towards the
working.
center of storage.
Right.
All right, I can throw a fob down southwest of village, or south, wherever.
Stick it in my ass. Stick it in my ass.
Looking at the whole team's here. I didn't even know.
It's one big party,
mate. Brilliant. No wonder that hurts so much.
Go away.
I'm gonna give you guys some privacy.
Get out of
Please
here.
Please do, we need it.
We need privacy. Fuck off. Fuck off.
They're looking at us over there like idiots, honestly, I guess.
Nah.
Judgmental bastards, look at them.
We're not judging, we're not judging.
With their little smoke grenades.
Go, go, go.
There's no way in hell that you're not gay.
Who's that?
So, United States Army, Redcoats, Warriors, 20th Regiment of the Foot, 303rd, and Friends. That kind of clears things off for me a little bit, which is also Zulu X-ray Delta. Who 303rd and Zulu X-ray Delta are kind of teaming up to be a full unit and a little bit more, it looks like. Versus Finnish squad, Zulu X-ray Delta. A couple. Well, wait. That's weird. Yeah. You know, I'm just going to say I actually have no idea what's going on
Miss
here.
Jenny, please get your mods to disconnect and coming on the other team, please.
Yeah, oh, there it is. Haste getting on the... It's American. Zulex or Data, ask your fillers to join through a third.
Yeah, we'll see how they need to disconnect.
What's that?
Yeah, okay.
Yeehaw!
Let's see, the most organized and disciplined group right now...
We left a dead guy on the floor.
Because some that's why I put all the shovels around the blitzer, because I realized there was no CXD spot. They could have seen all those shovels.
What the fuck?
That's it. Game over.
Cheeky bastard.
Yeah, I realized. I was like, what the fuck? It's not supposed to be like that. I just started putting shovels all over.
Does anyone see my cattle? Just go.
We're just not patient enough, are we? We're just not patient enough. What's happening down
stop
here?
Moving.
Let's go.
Dead?
Why
do
we have to follow the rules?
I don't know what
virtue. He's teabagging him!
That's fair, we lost 2 tickets already.
Alright. Finally. Same plan.
Team teabag.
Team bag.
Yeah, I assume.
Team bag is weapon.
Okay, live in 45 seconds.
Bob around village.
Synchronized team bagging.
Now this looks better over here. Look at this.
Oh,
look,
got like 30 seconds.
What are you thinking?
There's 34 seconds to live here. The looks like a little team huddle.
Maybe we can put it on this punchy. Yeah, I was gonna put it like on the southern side. At 79. Yeah, watch it up.
He's done it. He's blown.
He's gone.
15 seconds. What? Come on. Get ready.
I didn't really get any.
There we go. 303rd lining up.
Basically.
Got 10 seconds.
It's about to start.
7 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and they're off.
I'm out of here.
Freedom!
We run it. Hey, mate, I'm running. I'm running. Go! Go, run!
Run.
Come on, put your finger out.
I need to go. Run
it. We'll pick up the first cap.
Oh, the queen.
Fuck, there are too many people here.
Running in here with 20th Regiment of the Foot, 303rd in the lead.
Alright, my guys, I'm sending the storage. We're just gonna go right into the warehouse. You take the left building or the right building, I'll take the other one. And also around it.
303rd with their eye on the prize here of storage site, which, as we all know with
we'll
OP First Light...
Building.
Or even if you don't know,
copy.
Games are won or lost with this point here. Storage site, a great place to fight. Two large buildings, each with hard cover and soft cover, with forests abound to the east and west, and this oil drum here to the south, and a little bit of cover here to the north. But this is the middle point, this tug of war for this point here at storage site, where United States has to capture the rail docks, and then they have to capture Nelrim Village before they can move into storage site. Militia, however, has to capture Railroad Village and the castle before storage site. So that's 2-2, with the storage site being that tipping point. And it looks like we have an almost all-in of the Finnish squad moving in here with a couple Zulu X-Ray Delta squad. That looks like two and a half squads, coming up, militia officially capturing Railroad Village. And another militia squad pushing down south into the rail depot. Redcoats pushing up here through the middle onto the east hills. But this amazing grouping here, definitely going to overwhelm the United States in just sheer numbers. I'm thinking the FOB here, a militia FOB, going to be going down here momentarily.
Yeah, contact on this central ridge, just dealing with it now.
And it looks like overwhelming forces, 2-1. 20th Regiment of the Foot is really going to have to pull out all the stops in order to go against this Zerg rush of militia.
We have contacts straight north of storage, also very close.
FSQ pushing to the west here. Good push, good maneuver Old men bring death.
Square one, let me know if you need some of my guys up there with you.
Hitting from the north, they're getting onto the point. FSQ pushing in now, owning that west building.
Right, storage gap is not moving at the moment.
War coming in for a flank. Zulu X-ray Delta, Mad Annie goes down. And let's take a look at what the Warriors are doing. Get in there and see if we can hear some of that local chat.
Fuck you. I can't hear my own gun. Why the fuck?
Yeah, that's inside the building.
Militia officially captured the castle.
We have an enemy squad in front of us, north, boys.
Grenade explodes just short of that main cluster, but I see everybody going prone for the revive and patching up. United States Army capturing Galrib Village behind us. Eskimo right in the thick of things here. Eskimo goes down by Zulu X-ray Delta. Leo Laz.
Copy. We're currently facing heavy resistance. A lot of enemies in the eastern building of storage.
20th, let's see what's going on here. Big fight on the point on the west here. 303rd has now breached, taking down FSQ. Only one remains. Two remain. Rogue Grenade, true to his name, takes down COF Karma. But Militia still holding strong. It's almost like they swapped places here. 20th Regiment of the Foot holding the east building, but being wiped out by Old Men Bring Death. 303rd coming in on the west building.
Beware, your east side will be flowing through there, no? Roger that. Hey, western building's clear.
So we have the call out, the western building's clear, but there's still plenty of Zulu X-ray Delta just to the northwest.
Oh, holy shit.
West building on storage is clear. We're taking back down the cap on storage.
Contact,
we're taking it back down.
Northwest on the hill.
I'm getting my squad to push on the enemy far this
time. Zulu X-ray Delta Lee charging in. Metal Man saved by the door in front of him.
Heavy enemy presence on the eastern building of storage.
This squad coming. What I'm getting a follow up.
Lee about to breach here. Zek kills right on the floor. Oh! Lee with the triple takedown. Z killers still up and running, but there was a permakill in there. Metal Man goes down, Sang's down. Grenade in the building. Explosion should take down. No, Zek's still up somehow. We're being taken down by Mad Annie.
You want Squad 3 to do that?
If you could, I mean, or Squad 5. Just need to pop somewhere back there.
Yeah, I'll put one down.
Militia firmly in control of storage site, well, along with the capture itself. Militia captured storage site. That's 3 points now for Militia, 2 points for United States.
Squad 3, if you
and
the defense, we'll pick up storage.
No one on the defense. Fear Academy moving in quickness with the blitz. Soul with the push. And no one on the defense. A massive, massive, massive oversight here by the United States. Unfortunately, it may just cost them the game.
We'll get an FOB set up edge on this path.
No one on the defense point, and we have a ton of people of the Redcoats from rail docks. I don't know if they were expecting a push
An enemy
further
squad
out.
Already made its way into defense. Enemy squad in defense. Cop.
The entire squad here. Fear Academy, where they need to be, when they need to be. And 20th R goes down.
Push on that attack for the minute. We'll assist squad 3 on the defense.
Unfortunately, Blitza making an uninformed call. I don't know if you just heard that they're saying push the attack.
At the moment, they were swarming the fields in Echo 8, keep at 2.
That push on the attack is going to cost USA the game. I don't know if someone hasn't communicated effectively that the that village is being taken. It is absolutely, without a doubt, uncontested at this time. And here, oh, here we go. Warriors, a couple warriors coming in now. Spawning in behind Fear Academy.
Beware for enemies on the ridge line towards the east of defense.
Tridemer goes down. Private Delta takes down Soul.
Squad 3, enemy FOB out to your east.
Yeah, Sean's based. I'm gonna come
Roger
and
get
them. You. I need a cover. I'm fucking going across this.
I'm here.
Fear Academy, all but one. Bill Santu left on the point.
Right,
he's gonna be able to cause some trouble. I'm glad that I didn't see. I said there's a good reaction here from the United States. Now they officially defended Nelrim Village, and still, though, not enough guys to contest storage site. So good defense, thank God. We've been seeing with the current meta of the game, with double neutral being removed, defense has never, ever, ever been more important. And if you don't get on the point, you're going to lose it ASAP. So very good. I'm glad to see a very quick reaction here. Had they been any slower, that could have been something real bad. Red Kilts with a team kill, unfortunately, here. Red Coats, Flippy, team kill Mike. And Warriors, team kill in 20R.
Squad 5, do you want to fob around Bravo 6, Bravo 5?
Red Coats now approaching.
We got enemies up there.
The storage site, but they're going to be flanked here from the north. OMBD taking shots at Redcoats. OMBD with the hard cover. Redcoats with soft cover, and they are like they are soft serve is what they are now. Splattered all along these eastern hills.
I'll get one up around here.
That was Finnish squad FSQ coming in from the north. Good pinch here, OMBD, owning this east building here on storage site. West building completely clear, but the west hills, however, still active. Warriors pushing way, way, way back out there. There's the fob now.
Yeah, coming in from that direction now. We're going to hit storage from the north.
Warriors with a very good fob here. Bravo 5, key 7. Good placement. It's good as far as just having an emergency fob. A lot of these fobs are very far away from the points. I like to play a little bit more aggressive, get the fob on the point,
and
just
go, go, go. Have enemies between you and me.
Because there's a lot of ground to cover here, especially the open ground here, as we see Warriors crossing this open ground.
North side of
Red Coat,
six.
Anti-Citizen 1.
All right, Squad 3 is defending the village and assisting the assault on the fob.
236 tickets remain here. Let's take a look at the score. United States Army... 36 kills, 51 deaths. Militia with 52
enemy
kills, 38
rally
deaths.
Point northeast of their fob between defense and rail docks.
Enemy fob in my position. I'm on it. Covering it. I'm getting my boots in.
Warriors finding the enemy fob. A great firing line here by the militia. Clustered up real good. I hear a rally point go down.
Contact down below.
Kind of a slow moving game. Very tactical.
Down.
Taking me down.
There's a rally point in front of you, Jets.
Anti-Citizen 1 prone.
Bragging it.
Three-man fire team here, pushing up here with Blitza. Zulu X-Ray Delta and OMBD. Old men bring the death here now in the west building. Blitza pushing forward.
Squad 3, let us know if you need help again.
OMBD, Robbie down right before him. OMBD guys,
Roger.
Very disciplined individuals.
Taking some
good flank here by Blitza. Takes
down
Von Plaxen.
Couldn't handle at the moment, I think.
thing I love about OMBD, though, is they are holding those respawns, and they're just making sure. Blitzer goes down, I'm down. From I'm a Festus, OMBD, before being taken down himself by Anti-Citizen 1.
Combat medic coming in.
Calling out the combat medic, very...
Enemies attacking village from the northwest now.
FSQ finish squad, now taking turns, kind of relieving Fear Academy, 20th Regiment of the Foot on the point, on the defense. And another wave with FSQ now getting a three-man FOB squad getting here to the west of Nelrim Village. I'm loving these maneuvers that I'm seeing here today. Very tactical game. This is the pinnacle of squad right here. Where we got
start to scap storage, boys.
These clans playing very smart. 221
squad
tickets.
Two. Keep pushing north, squad 2. Get ready to hit castle.
Copy. Yeah, we've got contacts over here.
Militia now have cleared off of storage.
Hey, squad 3,
Redcoats taking it with just the bare minimum.
At the moment,
three.
We still got it secured. Cap is not going down.
Yeah, just three Redcoats on as they move over. The other guy's 303rd, just shy of the cap zone. Here, we can see where the cap zone is. You got to get a little bit further in.
I'm getting my guys to push castle now.
And here comes the push, the rush on the other side. Warriors moving into castle. Butterfly car way, way, way in the distance, pushing up towards castle, which is the next point for the United States to take. OMBD still, OMBD buoys still up.
He's still capping one.
Yeah, we're still capping. Yep, 30% to go.
Copy. All right, we're pushing castle.
East building is clear.
Yeah, medics ruins. Strong grenades.
Ooh, good grenade. And just to be sure, fusion with the second grenade. Gotta nuke the site from orbit.
10% to neutral.
Copy.
That's so very close here. Zulu X-ray Delta is a team kill.
Squad 3 wants to neutralize, push ASAP.
So big push here. Let's see.
Right, go.
Zulu X-ray Delta, some alive, some dead. United States Army officially neutralizing the storage site, which means that village is no longer in play.
Yeah, copy. Redcoats are going to push out east.
20th Regiment of the Foot can move up from that point. FSQ and Zulu X-ray Delta now out of position on the militia side.
We'll take your position on the storage for now. If everything's secure, we'll simply push up with you.
Militia needs to pull back onto storage or give storage up and move on to castle. We can see warriors are in position to dominate. Fear Academy pulling back or sweeping. I don't think they're going to have enough time, though. 2 minutes left to neutralize.
Right, we're on castle.
Fear Academy. So, I would say an overcommitment by warriors here. You don't need your entire squad on castle. Almost maybe send a three-man fire team there. Check it out. If you see that you have contact there, you have defense, bring the rest of your team. But hopefully they're not going to need a couple of these guys
Bunchy,
to push back on storage.
Yeah, we're still capping.
Because if these militia get wise and get their bodies on this point, instead of fanning out here, they've got great firing lines. Unfortunately, they're not on the point, and that may cost them this particular area here. Warriors will be in a position to neutralize. OMBD moving onto the point slowly but surely. Zulu X-ray Delta locked down. Prone in position. 198 tickets for the United States. Fear Academy, Bill Santu on the point, taking down Redcoats Fusion.
We still capping, please.
Von Flaxen with a team kill of Bill Santu. In a tragic turn of events.
About 5 seconds to cap.
OMBD pushing onto the point. Is it going to be enough? 5 seconds to cap. Here they come. Is it too little? Is it too late?
Shit, we're starting to lose it.
There it is. OMBD with the steal right at the end.
Yeah,
if my kids weren't napping right now, I would be screaming like a little girl. Oh my god, OMBD
coming in from the
sweeps in with
side,
the clutch steal. They were 5 seconds away from capping. But the body's on the point. Let the bodies hit the point. 303rd now, grenades explode around, and they're sweeping in. Zulu X-Ray Delta coming in from all sides.
Those LMG markers accurate, Banshee.
One of the most, this goes down as one of the most epic moments in squad ever. For this point, Zulu X-Ray Delta coming in from the south. OMBD coming in from the east. And Zulu X-Ray Delta, oh my god. Absolute insanity here. Now Warriors again, they were out of position. They committed the entire squad. Like we said, right? They only needed the three. They are wising up. They're now just leaving the three on there, which is the right move. I called it a minute ago. They needed those four guys. With the Warriors, if they would
enemy
have had the four...
I don't
think they would have gotten it, but it would have been that much harder for Militia to rip them out there. Let's see if we can grab some... So that means that we're still neutralized
we
on storage site. Fear Academy now. Soul remaining on Village. And FSQ Finish Squad, with they were doing a sneaky fob position out here. Militia now neutralizing storage site. It's out up to FSQ, who are still up, to cross the distance, get on to
Western building and storage.
Get on to Village here, Nelrum Village.
We're all pushing storage.
And now US all in on storage. Redcoats from the east. Redcoats from the west. The British are coming. The British are coming. F.A. Daisy goes down.
Come on, you.
Copy. Oh, but unfortunately, 20th Regiment of the Foot, I see down arrows. 303rd going down. OMBD with some clutch kills. Melon Brunner.
Nilren Village for the minute. If they get turned this cap, they might be capped already.
Melenbarer.
Yeah, we're on our way back. We'll set up a new fob.
I think. I don't know. I'm working on my Swedish. So help me if I got that right. I know it's got a little bit of rrr in it, which is more Spanish, but whatever. It's better than I've gotten. I normally just call him Mel. But some clutch shots here by OMBD.
Squad 3, another fob up behind there would be good.
Great medic action here, 303rd savings. Sangs?
Thanks, Doc.
Thank you. Okay, I'll get stuff going.
Get out of the box blast and farther up.
Two medics here getting up the rest of these guys. I'm kind of split when it comes to my medic resources. Do you have two guys in and you get everybody up quicker? Or is that just too juicy of a target? Because if you get hit with a nade or whatever, just too much to lose versus reward. That's a good question to propose here. I'd love to know what you guys think. Militia officially capturing storage site. 303rd here on the West Hills.
All right, if you're at the field, keep an eye to the west. Enemy is mostly present in the west. Yeah, we're going to try guys on FOB to the south of opposition.
But I hear.
Sergeant Krilly goes down by Blitza. Lots of United States here on the point.
We have found the enemy fob near your village. It is in Charlie 9, keep at 5. Enemy fob, Charlie 9, keep at 5.
So 20th Regiment of the Foot finding the Finnish squad fob here. Way, way, way. Here it is. Zulu X-Ray Delta spawning in. 20th Regiment of the Foot unknown finding it and
enemies coming in northeast of storage.
D. James.
Of storage.
Good defensive position here, Zulu X-Ray Delta. Joe. James goes down. A lot of potential for a way to hurt the enemy team with this fob placement, either with the spawns or taking out the fob itself. Interesting. I don't know what's going to happen. I think Zulu X-Ray Delta is taking down their fob. They do not want the Americans to have at it. HMS Hunter still up.
Three of those, no, if you need help.
Copy.
Grenade goes up and out. Hunter, does he hear it? Explosion just shy of Hunter.
The neutron storage.
And let's zip back to storage where there's an epic U.S. Counterattack here. A WebBD down on the point, and Warriors engaging OMBD to the east. To the west, Fear Academy with Irish Rangers prone. A lot of really tactical movement, like I've said before. Really fantastic plays going on here. One of the most exciting games I've had a chance to cast in a long time. 132 tickets for the United States here. 110 kills, 137 deaths. Getting out-killed here by Militia with 135 kills, 113 deaths. So Militia, a little bit ahead in kills, a little bit ahead with a ticket bleed. They've owned storage site for a little bit longer. United States now officially neutralizing storage site. F.A. Hayes.
God damn it. Oh, oh shit!
Danger close.
Hayes goes down by Mikey, but I think Hayes having a chance to take out his own.
And we should respawn and...
F.A. Soul, that's probably the best positioning I've ever seen.
Don't leave me! I'm not sure. Squad 5, let us know.
Soul has... a great Thank spot you. To counter. There's always people in this area. That's the spot that's the spot right there. United States Army officially defending Nelrim Village. Still a lot of activity going on here on Nelrim with Finnish Squad FSQ on the point. Redcoats, Relentless Hawk, 303rd. And that point is no longer in play, so I don't know why that defend notification came up. But... Finnish Squad, I know they don't want to let go, but they've got a bunch of guys here, FSQ, kind of in the middle here. They kind of need to pick one point, either get on village or get on storage.
What's the status on storage? Because Squad Chase is still moving up.
Squad Chase, keep pushing storage, bro.
OMBD coming in here.
They just started capping storage. Away too.
Mel taking down Oribio.
Yeah, everyone get all available bodies into that cap zone ASAP.
Now Banshee's waiting around the corner here for him. Let's see how quick this works. The thing I like about OMBD is very tactical. They know how to do their movement. They do their leans. Oh, Mel knows. He knows there's usually always a guy in there. A preemptive grenade, or maybe he hears him move. Banshee somehow survives that though. Let's see if he pulls out his medic pack.
Nope, push for
now. Roger.
Taking shots at Metal Man and Sanx. Banshee goes down. I missed where and why.
Be aware on storage, we've got enemies approaching from the south from village. We're still losing the cap on storage. There's a lot on the east side of storage. Squad leader one, there's an enemy medic right to your south, somewhere on the hill.
These flanks are incredible. I mean, each team flanking each team. Militia now re-neutralizing storage site. OMBD owning, along with Zulu X-Ray Delta, here these hills to the east. Hills to the west now.
Enemies
almost under control here by
southwest.
The United States here. Zulu X-Ray Delta again at 303rd and Warriors. Clear Academy holding on though. Hayes and crew. 3 versus 4. Hayes.
Enemy squad just ran into the west side building.
Butterfly car running past him. That open area, butterfly car goes down. Hayes and Shirk and teamwork makes the dream work. United States Army neutralizing storage site now. So again, this big back and forth. 93 tickets remain for United States. 134 kills, 177 deaths. 176 kills to 137 deaths for militia.
No, we need more bodies in.
20th Regiment of the Foot coming in along with warriors. Oh, boy. I think it's time to give up the dream here, guys. We've got
still mostly in the western
two resources. You're not going to be able to do it with two. So just by having these two guys here at borderline AFK, which I don't know why I'm getting all white. It's like when I get hit a certain altitude.
Sniper's on the western ridge as well.
There it goes. Like a cloud cover or something kicks in. It's really bad for... So anyway, redcoats. Two redcoats assets on castle. You need three to do anything. So you either have three or have zero at that particular instance. It's like go big or go home. This might be the third one.
Three people stationed ready to go on to castle.
All right, so that is redcoats. They are committing. Here comes the third one now, but I don't think that's going to work because here we have Fear Academy along with Zulu X-Ray Delta in the West Warehouse here versus 20th Regiment of the Foot and Warriors and Redcoats along with OMBD here in a position to flank and sandwich pinch these guys here in the East Building. United States is going to need a hell of a reinforcement right now.
Need sit reps on that flag, boys. So
I feel like I'm missing an entire squad. Where are all my U.S. people? My math is not adding up here. Nope, another overcommitment here by Redcoats. Unfortunately, they do not have what it takes right now to get control of storage. They're playing two steps ahead, three steps ahead, when storage is such a fluid environment, it's so volatile, you can't, unless you lock that shit down, that's not gonna fly. Pardon my language.
Yeah, we're losing storage right now. Pushing back in, setting up a rally.
So I think United States is now recapping this, re-neutralizing. No, it's still neutral, so U.S. is finally in a position to cap this zone. OMBD may even be letting them take it. I don't know, maybe not, but they're now pushing off.
All right, we're starting to cap storage again. 50% to cap.
So Redcoats can use this position. It looks like they are using that positioning now to trickle down here from the north and get a flank on the OMBD crew that is in the East Hills. Yeah, it's just flank upon flank upon flank. So here's Redcoats flanking OMBD Squad 1. OMBD Squad 2 is now flanking the flankers. It's flanktacular. It's flanktastic. It's flankular. And then this actually, FSQ Finish Squad, kind of doing the same thing. They've got,
wait, we've almost got it, Squad 1.
Four on the point here. The comms should be like, hey guys, get off and get back onto storage. And they could also be coming in from this side too. Fear Academy Hayes, though, coming in from the west.
Charlie 7, keep at 5, enemy sniper. Charlie 7, keep at 5, marked on map.
60 tickets remain here, 159 kills, 209 deaths, militia 207 kills. So that's a United States now officially capturing storage site. They have not owned storage site yet. There's a game mechanic that some people don't know about where you get 10 tickets when you cap a previously owned point by your enemy. So U.S. has now gained 10 tickets, and conversely, the enemy has lost 20 tickets. So that's going to help with this kill discrepancy here, that the United States Army is at 165, militia at 213. Now, militia kind of 20 of those kills are kind of erased from them as they have taken that, I call it a punch to the face. So now,
done all these forage boys, need to make sure we keep
this could be it. Redcoats now, they have the three, they have the four, they have the five. They've got five people on the point. Now militia, can they move back in time? This is where
the
steamroll is real. Militia now caught with their pants down. Just as US was caught. Now Finnish squad, unfortunately, horrendously out of place. The only thing they can do is spawn, respawn, or run with all due haste. Redcoats, Warriors, somebody should be getting another three guys over to the next point here of Railroad Village and just finish this off.
Enemy still pushing stores from the west. Watch out, couple of enemies southeast as well.
Looks like victory all but assured for Castle. He gets the pressure off of storage site. Militia still pushing onto storage site. All they have to do is neutralize storage, neutralize castle rather, which means that if the math can only, they're going to automatically do it because of the math. So if castle is, so if storage site, there it is. See, United States now neutralized castle. Let's pull up the map. Nothing can happen here on storage site now. So that's it. No one was on defensive castle. Too little too late here. Now Zulu X-Ray Delta coming in with a three-man team. Missed opportunity for U.S. to just end the game here. 50 tickets. They could have had a three-man fire team coming up from this side. Normally when you have Castle, you can start already thinking about Railroad Village back there due to a insurance fob that's usually thrown in these hills, making it just a jaunt down into the village there.
We still holding storage.
So it... At this point, it doesn't even matter about storage. But let's talk about the math real quick. Why it's so important right now with the current state of the game that you have to play defense.
All right, boys, backfill on this castle. I'm going to meet my boys on the hill. I'm going to push for the last cap.
Because let's say,
Roger,
for instance...
Roger, we'll take over on castle. Be aware, enemies going to push up from the south and the west. They found our fob in Bravo 5. They're taking it down right now.
So 2 minutes to neutralize, 2 minutes to cap. If you... cap a point. So what happened was they capped storage site. That's 2 minute countdown. I have guys already on castle. Like, if there's a second difference,
yes,
1 second difference with no double neutral, you automatically win. Because of the fact that if I capture this and you still have a second to go to capture storage site. So I've got 2 minutes. I capture in 2 minutes. You're going to capture in 2 minutes, 1 second. Well, I captured before you. You can't do anything because that point is no longer in play. I hope I'm saying that accurately enough. What I'm trying to say is defense, 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 defense. Too long. Didn't read. Defense. Make sure you have it. Because here was militia sitting pretty, but now they are in a dangerous place.
Yeah, Captain Railroad.
Even holding storage site for as long as they did, United States taking it when they took it should make this a very close game. 40 tickets now for United States. Zulu X-Ray Delta here coming in from the northeast, pelting the castle, a very, very hard emplacement. RPGs almost useless on this. Grenades, however, tossed at just the right angle can be devastating. Oh, there's a good one. Little extra delta here. Let's see if anybody's getting them behind him. Doesn't look like it. And Fear Academy pushing up. The 20th Regiment of the Foot. No one. What's up?
So squad 5, keep an eye out. We're trying to meet the meta.
So zip back here. And there it is. United States Army neutralizing Railroad Village. And that should end the game here momentarily. 38. No one on the defense point, and that point has been in defense for quite a while. And not a single militiaman on this point.
Railroad Village, boys, start making your way over and spawning on the FOB.
So that's going to win it for United States, calling it right now. 37
Watch
tickets.
Spawns,
they have full cap, because not only is ticket bleed going to hurt, but when they flip a point, it's that 20 ticket hit for the enemy and 10 ticket plus for your team. So what's going to happen here is our 36 tickets is going to jump up by 10 in just a minute and a half.
It's a cap, 5 seconds.
Which may even be a quick cap. I'd be interested to know the math on that. I think there's United States Army now capturing Railroad Village. 43 tickets remain. And now full ticket bleed on militia side. This should be it. All militia completely out of position. They can do nothing on Castle. They can do nothing over here. They can do nothing anywhere. Militia.
We gotta watch our tickets.
The only thing that matters for them right now is Railroad Village. 37 tickets. I'm thinking they're pretty close to the same. Again, I'm getting up into that cloud cover. I apologize. Everything goes white. And that should be it. So, again, defense is where it's at. Which United States did pull in a great response here. They had fobs to get in and... I lost names. Why did I lose names? There we go. United States earlier in the game, getting back to Nelrim, and there it is. One with 35 tickets. United States Army, very close game here. 201, see, down in kills, but owning those objectives made him win. So actually, United States Army down in kills and higher in deaths. So.
All right. I've got to head out. Got to get some food.
GG, boys. Squad leads. Well done.
There's
GG.
That. So that's game one of Community Clan Fight Night number 28 on OP First Light here. Redcoats, Warriors, 20th Regiment of the Foot, 303rd plus Zulu X-Ray Delta. All right.